Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, I will be sharing a tutorial on how to unbind the HiLook DVR. To unbind the HiLook DVR, start by right-clicking on the monitor screen and selecting the menu. Then, enter the password or pattern to log into the DVR system. Once you have successfully logged in, navigate to the Configuration section. Click on Network and choose Platform Access. Currently, the binding status is set to Yes, indicating that it has been associated with another account. To release it from the previous user, click on Unbind. Enter the DVR password and confirm by clicking the OK button. You will receive a message stating that it has been unbound, and the binding status will change to No. This means that the device can now be added to a new account. Please note that this procedure applies to DVRs with firmware versions 4.70 and above. If your firmware version is below 4.70, I recommend contacting technical support in your country for assistance. That's it. How to unbind the HiLook DVR. We hope this video has been helpful for you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments section below. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.